الله أكبر الله أكبر الله
The counterclockwise circumambulation around the Kaaba resembles the movement of everything in this universe, from the smallest to the biggest thing. It indicates the movement of the universe. The whole universe, from the atom to the galaxy, rotates in that direction. Rotation is a universal phenomenon, which includes everything. The electron revolves around the nucleus. The moons orbit their planets. The planets orbit their suns. The stars orbit their galaxies, and energy rotates in its paths. They all rotate in one direction, exactly like the way Muslim pilgrims circumambulate the Kaaba. It is a symbol of the nature of the universe which Allah has created. Circumambulation is the nature which Allah, the only one, the all-inclusive, has created in this universe. When the pace of life accelerates, running after money, exchange rates, body needs, the soul starts to feel hungry as the human forgets his humanity. Yet the indicator of needs does not give you a chance to breathe. Your heart has become a piece of muscle to pump blood. What about the feelings, spiritualities? The money crushes all that. Regardless of the number of times you heard someone saying, you need a vacation, but you cannot stop, you may turn into a workaholic or a gear wheel in a giant machine of life. At this time, you need to remember the other side of yourself, your soul. The human needs to forget the world and remember his creator. He needs to forget the causes and remember the originator of causes. He needs to regain his uncontaminated humanity that Allah has created. He needs to remember his main battle with Satan. He needs to liberate himself from the heavy chains of materialism, bank accounts, and taxes. He needs to become human again, as created by Allah, without any marks, scars, or deformities that life may have left inside each of us. Hajj is a series of symbolic rituals performed by Muslims to answer the command of Allah. It is a season where Muslims gather in Mecca, coming from every place on earth. You may find the African with the Asian, the American with the Russian, the Arab with the Indian, the white with the black. Millions of tongues that keep uttering one expression, which means, O Allah, I am ready to obey your orders. Here I am. It is the unity of humanity under the flag of the one Lord, away from the noises of greed, lusts, and struggles. The outfit of Muslims at that day is the sincerest expression of forsaking the world's distractions and devoting the self to Allah Almighty. It is pure white cloth which humans put on to cover themselves without anything else, just like when they were born. So they achieve the purpose of modesty, and they take off the purpose of bragging and showing off with fashions. Admittance to Allah needs to remove all the means of bragging, arrogance, and ornaments. What is really astonishing is that the white cloth is the same kind of covering defined and worn by anyone who wanted to give the message of abstinence and avoidance of the worldly pleasures, even by the non-Muslims. In this sublime appearance, all the Muslims unite. You would not be apple to differentiate between their prince from their humble worker or their rich from their poor. It is the moment of meeting Allah when all of us are equal like the teeth of a comb. In fact, Hajj is far from being a pagan ritual. The Muslim understands the superior meaning of Hajj. The solid stone and the abstract movement can neither harm nor benefit, as proven in Islam, that emerged to destroy paganism and polytheism. This is why the Muslim says, I am ready to obey your orders to Allah Almighty, not to Kaaba. So, his destination and direction is to Allah, not the stone or Kaaba. So, the rituals of Hajj are circumambulating the Kaaba, throwing pebbles at a pillar representing Satan, brisk walking between the two mountains of Safa and Marwa, and then standing upon the mountain of mercy, Arafat. These are material symbols representing deep spiritual meanings like the battle with Satan, the striving to gain the contentment of Allah, unity and equality among the people. So it is not enough for humans to have belief within their hearts. The heart has to unite with the feelings, with the tongue through the sayings, and with the organs through the actions to represent his total submission to Allah. It is the biggest annual gathering in the world of the believers in the concept of submission to Allah. It is the aspect in which all Muslims are equal, regardless of the kind of cars they ride or their job titles. So their hearts get purified and their spirits get refined. So, if you perform Hajj properly, the saying by Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, will be applicable to you. When he said, whoever performs Hajj for Allah's pleasure and does not do evil or sins, then he will return as if he were born anew.